Hey, I'm Jack Carter. We're here in Westland, Michigan at the Dynamic Boxing Club. We're here tonight because it's fight night for Julian Sierra. Todd, this is Julian's trainer. Todd, have you noticed a big difference in Julian from last year to this year?
Absolutely. Much better jab, listens a little bit better, better focus, going straighter punches and throwing a little harder.
Here at Dynamic though, Todd, it's not just all about boxing, is it?
No, definitely not. We care about the kids.
Care about the kids, teach them a little Christian values?
Oh, absolutely, yeah.
Do you think Julian, has he put in the time to be prepared for what he's got ahead of him tonight?
Definitely. Yeah, doing the setups, doing what it takes to.
Todd, thanks. Thanks a lot for being a coach here.
You're welcome.
You're a great guy.
My pleasure.
Boxing in the 90-pound weight class. And don't let their size fool you, folks. Boxing out of the red corner, representing Dynamic Boxing Club, Anthony Marone. And boxing out of the blue corner, also representing Dynamic Boxing Club, Julian Sierra.
one thing I want you to do for me.
What?
Come here. Win.
How do you feel after your fight? You worked hard, you trained hard. Buddy, you look great out there. I'm proud of you. Congratulations.
I gotta get him.